Natalie, you are becoming Britney Spears. Congratulations! I'm not kidding. Come here.
I'm Natalie, and I'm becoming Britney Spears. I'm from St. Louis, and I go to high school there. I am a junior this year. I'm so excited. You guys freaked me out down there. I was so shocked. I had no idea. I've been a Britney fan for pretty much ever since she came out. Britney's music is really fun. It provokes a good energy, and her dance moves are really contagious, and I love Britney. I think she's such a cool person. She's fun. She's out there. She's young. She's everything.
Do you know what video you're going to do? Maybe?
No, I was really wondering. What are we doing?
Well, why don't we come see?
No! Are you brave? Are you kidding me? That is my favorite one.
Is it?
Yes!
And I'm in this video.
You are?
Yeah.
Oh, there you are.
And this is where we actually rehearsed, too, in Millennium, like in this room. So you're going to be right here where all the energy was.
Is someone really going to lick me?
That's up to you, you know?
They can lick me.
So we've got a lot of work to do today.
Okay.
So we're going to start with the belly dance section first. We're going to do that. That's pretty easy. One, two, three, four. Then
I still can't believe I'm here doing this. It's so weird and cool.
Two, three, hit, hit. Want to hear with music?
Yeah.
And then from there, we just go into the breakdown, which is all this, all that sharp movement.
Okay.
Right first. And right and left and right and left. Yes. Seven, eight, and hit, switch, cross, in, and five, and six, and seven, and eight.
Oh, sorry.
There's gonna be five dancers today that's gonna help me out, and then she's gonna have 20 tomorrow. Natalie is doing awesome. It's really hard for someone who doesn't do this every day. She's picked it up and she's performing already. She's singing, she's into it, she's having a good time.
It's getting me hyped up working with them and dancing for tomorrow's video shoot. And
we'll get a good night's sleep. You're gonna need lots of rest for tomorrow.
Yeah, I know.
When you leave here, they're gonna take you to one of Britney's favorite stores. And there's a surprise waiting for you. It's awesome.
I love shopping.
Yeah.
Whoa. Bling, bling. Check this out. Nice. I guess we're going somewhere. This is pimp. I like this.
I congratulate you on becoming Britney Spears.
Thank you.
I'm Karina. This is my store. This is Britney's favorite eyeglass store. And I make most of her glasses for her.
Wow.
And I have a little surprise for you today. I made these just for you.
Oh, no way.
And they're identical to the ones that Britney has. I actually have a picture of Britney wearing the glasses.
Ooh. What do you think? Pretty close?
To make you look even more like Britney, MTV is taking you to the Frederick Fekai Salon in Beverly Hills to get your hair done. Really? Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Bye. Hi.
Hey, Natalie, how are you? My name's Peter. Welcome to Frederick Fekai.
Thank you.
We are going to make you look like Britney Spears today. You're going to take a seat right here. This is going to be really difficult to make you look good, I don't think. Once we've cut it, we're going to get Katrin.
How are you?
Good,
and she is going to colour it for you. Now we are going to begin the cutting of the hair. And then we're going to layer it. So what we're going to do now is I'm actually going to use a razor on your hair, so I'm just going to so this is what's going to give it like that real piecey look to it.
I definitely feel a lot different than this morning. Maybe a little more important. I don't want to say that, but I do. I don't know. It seems like I'm going to need a lot more attention. I kind of feel like I'm in a cocoon. Goop it up?
Yeah, that's right. Goop it up. This is what really gives it that look to it. Do you think it looks like Britney's hair?
It really does. You guys are incredible. I can't believe it. I really do look like her now.
Yeah, you really do. Guess where you're going now?
Oh, I don't know.
You have got a suite at the W Hotel. So we'll see you tomorrow. Have a great night.
Oh, thank you.
All right.
So now we're done with the hair, and we're on our way to my suite at the W Hotel. I'm so ready. The day has been really amazing, and it's now nightfall, and we're going to my suite at the W Hotel. I have an Xbox. Do you know how popular all the boys are going to think I am at school now? Look at this state-of-the-art entertainment system. Thank you so much. Oh, look at all the stuff I got. This is too cool. Owned vanilla candles because Britney likes vanilla candles. Oh, I love Britney Halter. I have hair jewels. Oh, and I got a CD player. Every woman is a princess if she wants to be. I'll go on my bumper. Britney Glitter. That's a show we're watching right now. Slave for Britney is appropriate. Oh, it's the Britney doll. I'm a slave for you. Like a mini version of what I'm gonna look like tomorrow. iZone pimped me out here. It's a camera radio. It's a caradio. Little crown. I do feel like a princess. I definitely did not expect any of this to happen. This has been the best day ever. Peter's gonna be mad I messed up my hair.
Natalie?
Yeah.
I'm Carrie. I'm your stylist.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good. I'm actually going to help you become Britney.
Well, come on in.
So Britney's wearing two outfits in the video. This is the first one, and I'm going to call it her tan top. And I actually fabricated this and put fabric on it to make it look like the original one. And these are jeans from Sarah Fontaine that she actually wears this line. She wore the Wango Tango. So I'm kind of hoping you can wear these. And so I want you to put this on first as the first outfit, and then I'm going to put these on you, and we have a bunch of other bedazzlements to put on. So try this on. I hope it works, and just come out and show me.
Cool. All right.
Thank you. Cute. How do you feel in this?
Good.
They look great on you because it shows a lot of stomach, and that's what I'm going for, and you're going to be actually wearing this with it, and I might have you do little dance moves in it.
Yeah, I can see it's working.
Yeah, it's good. Those are very good. Those jeans are hot on you.
These are fun.
These are very low on you. So I'm going to actually have, I'm going to put you in another outfit, which is the pink outfit. So I'm going to have you put it on, and you're actually wearing it with these leather pants here.
Uh-huh.
And then you have to put these on over your leather pants.
I think that's cool.
This outfit's very complicated. Wow, you look hot in that. She actually had a lot of fabric in the back of her shirt, so I'm gonna somehow put this on it so it's flowy. And then she has this on her pants, somewhere down here, which will tie this on. And then also, she's wearing this crazy arm thing. Do you feel like Britney?
Yeah.
You look like Britney. You look great, and I'm very happy this stuff fits you.
I'm all set now.
Okay, good. And the clothes, of course, the most important part of the whole video.
Of course.
You know.
I was really looking forward to the clothes, and they're very cool. And I love the outfits. They're a little racy, but I like them.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yes. See you later.
Bye.
Bye.
So I'm sleeping here. This room rocks. This is the best room I've ever seen, especially since all this stuff's for me. Good night.
Morning.
Hi. It's 7:10 in the morning, and we're about to go to a video shoot. I'm a little tired, but excited. So, welcome to day two.
Let's go shoot the video.
So here we go. We're on our way to shoot my music video. I'm really excited about the set. I'm really excited to see it. I heard they've been building it for days and days. So this should be really interesting. Hello.
Good.
Hi, Natalie.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Melanie, and I'll be doing Natalie's makeup today. Okay, you ready for the transformation?
I'm ready.
Something special here. It's a gift of MAC makeup for you.
Thank you.
And MAC did all Britney's makeup on tour. I think it looks great.
So are you ready for hair?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Wow, what a difference. You really do look like Britney now.
Well, I'm ready to hand her over to you.
All right, let the magic begin. Exactly like Britney. So what we're going to do now is we're going to get you changed and then we'll see you on set.
Okay.
Tra poco a Becoming.
Here we go.
Natalie si mette al lavoro.
Right on.
Ha un incontro ravvicinato con uno dei ballerini.
You're gonna be looking me in the video.
Incontra la stampa.
Hi, I'm Mindy Urbano with Channel 5 in Los Angeles.
E arriva il debutto.
Hi, Natalie. You look so beautiful.
Oh, my God. You look so good. How are you?
Good.
You feel good?
Yeah.
You feel like you're becoming Britney?
Yeah.
Just through this tunnel is your very own set, your very own dancers, your very own crew. We're all here for you today.
So just go in there, perform, be yourself, and just have a good time, okay?
Okay.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Walking on set for the first time was kind of like an adrenaline rush. I was like, oh, this is really cool, but I'm kind of nervous now, and I just wanted it to be perfect.
She looks good, huh? She looks good.
Okay, this is the first shot, so here we go.
It was weird to see yourself on the monitor. There was times when it just looked right on. I was like, is this the real video or is this my video? You couldn't tell.
Now watch me.
The experience far surpassed my expectations. I had no idea that all this stuff was going to happen, but it turned out to be so much fun. It rocked. They didn't skimp on anything. They went all out on everything, and it looks great.
Brittany's going to be really proud of Natalie because she knows how much hard work this is, and to see someone else do it, she's going to really appreciate it.
Natalie, hi, I'm Mindy Urbano with Channel 5 in Los Angeles.
Hi.
So we're coming here to cover you being Britney. Tell me about this experience.
Oh, it's been amazing. They surprised me yesterday. Gotten my hair done and stylist consultants and choreography, and now we're shooting the video all day, and it's been really just incredible.
Have you learned anything that you can teach me yet?
Oh, dancing?
Any dance moves?
One.
Oh, you already got it.
One, switch, two switch, cross, open. In.
I guess we still need to decide who's going to do the lick.
Cool. Oh, no. I'm on it.
Nick?
Yes.
Which is actually ironic because your name rhymes with lick.
Okay.
You're going to be licking me in the video. That's okay.
Oh, really? Yeah, that's cool.
It's 9 o'clock at night, and I'm just about to change into my pink Chrissy shirt. So here we go.
You look great.
Thanks.
I have a little surprise for you. You get to keep the clothes.
Thank you.
Sure, no
problem.
These
are awesome. All day I've been getting compliments.
They look great on you, so I'm happy. Yeah.
Thank you.
Before we get started, there's a little something that we have for you.
Ooh.
Read the card.
It says, Dear Natalie, thanks for being such a great fan and all of your creative support. Hope you enjoy recreating the video for I'm a Slave for You. We look forward to having you join us in a few weeks in New Orleans at the private screening of Britney's real film, Crossroads.
Yeah.
Best of luck on behalf of Britney Spears and Jive Records. This is good stuff.
Yeah.
The very best surprise is that the card with the lotion that said that I was going to go down to watch the premiere of Britney's new movie and she was going to be there, so I get to meet her. And I guess by then this will have... she will have seen it. So we'll see what she thinks.
Roll camera. Roll playback.
I know I may be young, but I've got feelings too. And I need to do what I feel like doing. So let me go and just listen.
all you people look at me like I'm a little girl. Well, did you ever think it'd be okay for me to step into this world? Always saying, little girl, don't step into the club. Well, I'm just trying to find out why, 'cause dancing's what I love. Yeah. When I see this guy, what's practical, what's logical, what the hell, who cares? All I know is I'm so happy when you're dancing there. I'm a slave for you. I cannot hold it, I cannot control it. I'm a slave for you. I won't deny it, I'm not trying to hide it.
MTV for letting me do this, first of all, because this was an amazing experience and it was awesome and a dream come true. I'm always going to remember it, so thank you. And also for just being an outlet for young people and letting us have fun and speak our voice. And it's really, it defines a generation, you know. Good night. See you on TV.
Taking it, get tattooed, everything.
I can do.
Yeah, would your mother mind?
I'm joking.
I'm really gullible.
I know you are. No, you're not. No, you go for
My
it.
My butt is now like an official human tambourine. Check this out. See that? And if you shake it, slow, fast. Slow, fast. See?